A very good day to all parents. We welcome you to today's activity under the Parents as Co-Educators program.
The activity for today is Mindful Steps. In this activity, the children will be improving their ability to concentrate more on the work that they are performing. To begin this activity, ask the students to sit down in a comfortable position. Now, ask them to take 3 to 4 deep breaths. Now, take the children to a space where they can move freely. This space could be a room in the house, the backyard of your house, or a garden. Now, ask the students to move in a straight line. Ask them to go 5 to 6 steps forward and then come back on the same line. During this activity, ask the students the following questions. Which part of your foot touches the ground first when you take a step? Does your body feel heavy or light today? Are you slouching when you walk? Or is your back straight up? Now, try not to change the way you walk, but instead, just notice how your body naturally moves. Once the activity is completed, discuss the following questions with the students. Ask them if they have ever focused on walking like this before. Were they able to focus on the things they were asked to? Were there any difficulties they faced during the activity? During walking, how was their breath changing? Was it getting fast or slow?
That is all for today's activity. We hope you and the child enjoyed it. We request you to send a photograph or a video of the child performing this activity. Also, in case of any doubts or suggestions, you could reach us out on our WhatsApp number provided on the screen. Thank you.